Thousands of pro-democracy protesters took to the streets in Hong Kong on Monday evening to mark the one-month anniversary of large-scale demonstrations last October. The demonstrations coincided with a decision by Hong Kong's High Court ruling that police could arrest protesters who defy attempts to clear the protest sites. The city's officials warned that protesters may be arrested if they do not clear the streets where they have been camped out for weeks demanding democratic reforms.